Our Hawaiian word of the week is keiki, and keiki means child in Hawaiian. So say that with me. Keiki. Keiki. Good. Now, the way that you sign keiki is you do two imaginary pats on the child's head. Keiki, keiki. Now, you can use one hand or two hands, but if you do one pat, that means short. So you make sure you do two pats, which means child. And then you want to keep your hand flat. Don't bend it, just like this. Keiki. So Isaiah chapter 11, verse 6 says, Ana keiki. Ukulakoi elakai, a little child will lead them.